out of your interview.
Prime Minister Robert Watson has just been re-elected.
The cost of living crisis this year has significantly impacted communities across Australia. Is there any way that with Australia's booming economy, this crisis could come to an end?
I'm not able to answer that.
Why not? I'm afraid it might affect your position in the eye of the public.